Hello students, welcome to Hiba Max. 9th standard Max chapter 3 exam 3.9 paakalam. Find the roots of the following polynomial equations. So na last video le solina roots and zeros nalume onnu da seringla rendathilume x oda value mattum da kandupidipom. So question enna paakalam. First question, 5x minus 3 is equal to 0. So, and the sum is equal to 0. Kudukala inga, avungale 0 kuduthutanga. Seringla? So, adutha step enna paakanum? X illama number mattum irukku parunga. So, 5x is equal to, minus equal to other side pona, plus 3. Okay, va? Adutha x oda value thaan kandupidikkanum. Appa 3 ezhuditu, multiplication la iruka 5 na denominator la kondu varen, division la kondu varen. Seringla? Numerator la irukadha denominator or multiplication la irukadha division la kondu varen. Easy ah iruka sum idhu dhaan nama root of the following polynomial. Romba easy pathingala, ore oru step dhaan. Neenga x is equal to 3 by 5 nu kandupidichale podum, illana is the roots of onnu dhaan irukku. So root of f of x, that is 5x minus 3 nu ezhudhnal onnu dhaan. Neenga idhu varaikku kandupidichale podum seringla. Second subdivision paakalama. Minus 7 minus 4x equal to 0. So in the sum la minus vandirukku and adutha step enna pannu, x illama number mattum irukku parunga, adha dhaan answer kondu ponnu. So minus 4x is equal to minus 7 answer pona plus 7. Puriyudha? Ipo minus 4 denominator la kondu varanum, ena multiplication la irukadhu division ah maarum. Minus 4 keela kondu poidalam. So, x oda value enna 7 by minus 4. Saringla, in the minus oda confusion neriya perukku irukku. Oru number ku minus irundha, eppovume adha naduvula ezhudhirunga. Adhu 4 ka illa 7 ka andha kolpame venda. In the term ku minus, adhu negative value. So, minus of 7 by 4. Puriyudhungla? Adutha examples-um paakalam. Thank you so much for watching.